With a combination of science interests and hands-on skills, chemical technicians improve consumer products, from baby shampoo and breakfast cereal to engine oil. They use laboratory instruments and techniques to help research, produce, and test chemical products and processes. Chemical technicians generally work on teams led by chemists or chemical engineers, who direct their work and evaluate the results. Technicians work in laboratories or industrial facilities such as chemical and pharmaceutical manufacturing plants. In labs, chemical technicians help conduct experiments in research and development, for example, helping develop new medicines or clean energy and pollution control solutions. They prepare reports and give presentations to describe results. Those who work in manufacturing assist in developing more efficient production processes and troubleshoot fixes for malfunctioning instruments. Most chemical technicians work full-time and may work extra hours to meet project deadlines. Some work irregular hours monitoring experiments or plant operations. Following proper procedures is essential in this field to avoid exposure to health or safety hazards. For most jobs, chemical technicians need an associate's degree in applied science or chemical technology, or 2 years of related college coursework. Lab experience at school is critical to gain hands-on practice, conducting experiments, and using instruments properly.